Pierre-Luc Dubois, and he scores there.
I think the coaching staff that will be grabbing him in the NHL, they're going to have a blast with it. Because
they come out of the one zone. Flodell ahead of the bench. Barzell is onside. Barzell lead his way. Barzell shot. Save.
Barzell is certainly one of them.
Barzell, Hickman to Barzell, get right there. He will score!
Power play is over. The Timbers 5-on-5 got a chance to go behind the play. Wardley, Barzell, shot, score!
Stevens has his fourth!
I practiced backhand to win.
Opportunity here, scores! Wow, in transition, Mitchell Stevens upstairs.
2:17 to go. Joe's racing back at center by himself. End to end, Joe shooting, scores! Cross ice pass, finding Joe's into the goal in the backhand, he scores! What a finish from Tyson Jost.
Jost fires right through as he scores again. Jost squeaked it through.
Tyson Jost is on the brink of making history. He's currently tied with Connor McDavid for the most points scored by a Canadian in a single under 18 tournament with 14.
When you're playing for Team Canada, that's your main focus, is winning a gold medal. And I think that just comes along with all the history in hockey Canada.
Thomas Chabot.
Target, B with a chance, score!
WHL.
But his ability to shoot the puck and get the puck on net. I think, you know, his ability to get back in transition.
He's going to take it wide. Oh, what a move by McDonald. Cuts in, a chance saved by Hawks. Center
down the left side on goal. Wrist shot and a glove save by Carter Hart.
Corner works away from Davis to the net. Iverson, what a pass save by Hart. Just to deal with Dwyer. Circles to the line of Vasilev. Down low play. Here's Malenstein. Denied by Hart, who read it beautifully.
Hooks up Morrison. Down low the return feed. Back now for Collins. And a save made by Carter Hart off his right pad. By Davis as Pooh controls. Got it in front to Archer. Backhander and a save.
Moves back in. We pull center side. Oh, what a chance. He'll move back in on the backhand. Back on the goal. Came out in front and shot.
Now the fires. And Hart to save. He saw it from the screen.
It is blocked by Scrivina. Now a breakaway here for Brett Pollock. Right in. Quick shot stopped by Carter Hart. And punched away from Gunner. Turning his board. Deflected in front. What a save by Hart. A front range.
Here's a three-on-one for the big line. Dylan Strome shoots and scores. Uh-oh, what another point up for Strome. Here's Strome again, and he scores again. That's two for Strome. He did get a shot. Here's Strome all alone, and he scores. Patrick Dylan Strome.
Here he makes a nice little give and go, and a drag into the middle. Look at him lean on that.
Skills, the vision, the finishing ability, it's all there.